So, what consumables did you set up? Bless you. Behind you. Now I went back to the sniper. It ain't too bad with
sounds like the gas
rapid
is
fire or whatever it is. It's faster. It's still a bolt action sniper rifle. I wish I knew how to pick up those things through the window. I was shoveling off someone's head. For some reason, hit the dude fucking behind the guy in front of him.
You must be Klaus's friend, the allies you hope to escape with. You are too late. I caught the traitor just before you arrived.
it does.
Looks like we'll need to reroute the power to get through.
Well, there you go. If you want to go towards that one switch, I'll fucking open this door so I can get another couple of zombies dead. These ghouls keep getting
fuckers must be off the tits, he wants me down. Dead means dead.
Alright, open my door, going for my switch.
Doc, you are one sick puppy, and I know sick. That's one. Looks like there's another somewhere.
I just opened up the
down here.
Center.
This must
what shotgun you got?
The architecture. It looks like the
alright.
This altar at the center. It seems
damn
to be the focus of the entire chamber.
Kill the monsters near the light! Fuck off!
Skin.
Guns, how nice! A regular ballistic movie! Not working, yeah. Maybe it needs another component. Fuck off!
My contacts may have dropped a clue to the Nazis. And then off in the poor bloke when they were done.
I'm down. You got camouflage?
Stand up, soldier!
Fuck! Kinda close, don't you hang?
I'm gonna get right back down.
Thank you.
One was already on fire. The last zombie, so you can finish off that flame dude. Well, I spent all my ammo, like, I don't know.
Bloody Christmas tree. How did Barbarossa's last know about electrical current in 1100 AD?
Where's the head at? Get ready for the circle. Oh, I see. You can go ahead and finish off the zombies, though, if you want. Just do it. Jacket box in the fucking at the thing in the window just cause maybe it ain't do shit. Maybe the things I showed you in the window sometimes I threw a fucking jack in the box at it. That's not the solution to that puzzle. I seen one. I just ran away from him.
It's working. This is some sort of code.
I opened one door, the bottom.
There must be codes hidden in the other paintings.
Did you open the door to power, the up and powered deal? Yeah, you did. You didn't open the fucking to the lightning thing, I guess, but you opened to the. What's up? Alright, you know where they all are, right?
That's all the notes. Let's make some music.
I said I'll do a fucking do the fuses in a sec.
Circuit boxes to match was here.
I need a man.
Bloody hell! I need to connect the circuit here.
Yep. Come back here, Rook. You want to shovel one of them, and I shovel one of them. I won't fucking die from doing that. Alright, that works too. You want to drop me some money and I'll open that door? Dude's up.
Finally, a real weapon.
Alright,
Nazi stockings this year. Now I've got to send both machines to me.
Alright, flipping the other one.
Bloody fucker! Bloody hell!
Power guy. I had to flip my camouflage.
Fuck off!
My camo ain't run out yet.
Fuck off! Storms are brewing. The lightning is flowing. Back to the altar.
Doesn't really do all that much damage either.
I need to shut down those guns! Big Barker!
Where is it, in the snow picture? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna run down here and grab a fucking stamina quick. He just jumped down after you. Do it, man.
That idiot Vista is still buzzing around in his toy instead of helping me. I have to get rid of your vermin myself.
Thank you. Oh shit.
Watch Clippin' Crossin' go!
Take it before you lose anything.
You're okay, love the stopping it. The battery's unlocked. Let's go!
Alright, I grabbed the battery. I'm gonna start fucking moving down with it while I got a little bit of fucking camouflage left. Oh, I'm sure there is. And I'm pretty sure fucking taking the battery down the tunnel starts spawning more fucking zombies too. Like a triggered event type deal. Yeah, because there's a whole bunch of regular zombies down here.
I'll need two more.
Shove that fucking battery in, huh? What the Zeppelin is? Oh, nice. Well, kill any zombies you got. I got fucking two regular ones down here with me. Wait for you to go get speed. Shovel out. Well, if you think you get more points by shooting people, go for it. Don't let me stop you. Alright, run with you.
bloody hell!
Yeah, I don't got my camo either. Zeppelin back up already.
Those guns.
Run for it. Oh, the box isn't here? There's at least a third box location somewhere. I don't know. Yeah, I got one use of camo. I don't got fucking red. Thank you. I'm shooting a big guy. You got any Tesla gun left? Alright. Over me, I got the better.
Bloody fucker!
You like my sideways run? Is it noticeable while you watch me?
Alright, now to turn this thing on.
Alright, you wanna go look at the paintings for me?
Oh, bloody hell!
Yep. Yeah, they're all fucking uncovered already. I just need you to tell me the symbol and then the number that goes with them. There's one bird that's looking left, one bird that's looking right, and then there's two birds that are looking north, but one has a moon. And you can sit here and change the thing. Just a regular, no moon? Is one. Alright, moon is two, you said?
It's not working.
Nope, something was wrong. Oh, that's probably the issue. I have that as four. Might as well go through all of them then, make sure if I can mess up on any other one. Well, if I end up with him, it's not a big deal. Alright. Armor or weapons or fucking anything before we start this boss battle again? I wish I had some fucking Tesla. I don't know where the fucking other box is. That's right. Shit. I'm gonna do a quick search for the other box. And I got goddamn Jack in the boxes if you ever need them. Fucking fine. Right? I did once and it fucked me up. Oh, if you look at the top of the damn perk machine, that's fucking what's in the windows, that little cylinder. Found the box, it's on the way to the damn lightning. On the way to the lightning area. It's right past that door, but not across the fucking little thin hallway. Do they? I ain't noticed. Like. I thought I had the only. I'm guessing the one bled out because this other one started running like crazy. Alright. Am might be that we both need to shoot it and me not having any is fucking it up. Dobby. We might both need fucking shoot it. That's the issue. Well, if you hit that goddamn... Alright, yeah, we can just do it. I don't know how many charges you got on your one, whatever. Oh. Alright. I figured you at least had a 3 charge. That's why you set it up.
Fuck!
Oh, there we go, max ammo.
Damn it! Oh.
As far as I know, I have one left. I'm rebuying shield. Alright, I have 2 zombies. And I got 1 giant asshole. Don't count him in your counts of regular zombies. They don't count for round. Some guys count as regular zombies.
Got something. Got something.
All right, I killed the big dude I had. Alright, coming down. Do you just think we need to shoot from either side? I just saw the guy. Alright, here we go. Alright.
Hang a run!
Right. I got 2 LMGs and a fucking Tesla gun. So that'll just have to do. I hit a nuke. Did it kill him? Right now, we got him sandwiched. Alright, I got him turned around. He's following me now. He's mad. Nice, it dropped right in front of me. Goddamn camouflage.
Oh, fuck it out.
Almost got this fucking battery fully charged.
Bloody hell!
There it goes. We need to stun the thing and attach the battery. Back up the way I came. Oh, you moved over there now? Fuck. I think I caught him on fire. Alright, where's the battery at? Alright. Well, fuck it. Blast this motherfucker. He's chasing the shit out of me. Probably not. Get that zombie off me. Ah, oh, goddammit. That hold the place, but it wouldn't let me place it. shit, I did not see that coming. He's not stunned, he just fucking attacked.
Bloody hell!
Oh shit. Yeah, but I had to fucking drop it because I got attacked by a goddamn zombie. I need to re-up my goddamn fucking armor. Alright, I'm ready again. Oh, dude, he fucking... He walked into me and it fucking damaged the shit out of me. There you go. I'm at 4,000 for my armor.
You bloody fucker!
It looks like he just fucked off. Like he, dude, I'm so fucked up. He's back.
You bloody fucker!
The Zeppelin, it's back! Maybe I can get another battery.
Big guy's down. $7,500 for the next fucking armor I buy. I think I see it actually. Yeah, it's right in front of the well. Incidentally, right where, you know, I am with the fucking boss dude. Oh fuck. Give me a blood. And I got hit anyway. Dude, that fucking pisses me off so much.
Piss off!
I'm not sure who he's fucking following. Alright. You distract him, I'll fucking charge. Alright, I got the battery fully charged. Alright. Am I on battery duty again? I won't let you pick it up.
Ow.
Oh, fuck him down. Like, this is the earliest we ever got our shit together to fucking do this. Should be our fucking best bet to complete it. Alright. It's 100,000 for my next armor buy, dude. Yeah. If I added an extra zero, I'm pretty sure. Oh, dude!
A Zeppelin, it's back! Maybe I can get another battery!
Did he go back up? Damn. You know what really sucks? I guess you fucking have a similar issue. But when I went down, I lost my goddamn fucking speed cola equivalent. Oh. Alright, watch it. I'm coming your way, Rook.
Need to shut down those guns.
Uh, too? Oh, I'm coming right by him. I was a little distracted.